Friends, today I discuss distillation process. So basically, distillation process is used for a separation of a mixture. Containing two miscible liquids. That boil without decomposing. And have a large difference between their boiling points So this process of conversion of a liquid into vapor by boiling and then recondensing the vapor into liquid is called distillation. The apparatus of distillation looks like this picture. This is the apparatus of distillation process. Requires a distillation flask. Thermometer. Heating assembly. To give a heat. A receiver flask. And condenser as the apparatus. So a distillation flask is a round bottom flask with a tube at its neck. This tube is attached to a Liebig condenser. The Liebig condenser is a long glass tube within a glass jacket with an inlet and outlet. For water, the open end of a flask is fitted with a one-hole rubber cork, through which a thermometer is introduced. So the principle of distillation process involves heating a liquid. Heating a liquid to its boiling point such that liquid passes into vapor state. The vapors are condensed. In a condenser and transformed into liquid form. So these two miscible liquids are separated. Basically, for example, distillation, mixture of acetone and water is separated by It's separated by distillation. Now a special type of distillation, which is called fractional distillation, which is discussed in next page. Now a special type of distillation, fractional distillation. In fractional distillation, if difference in boiling point, of the liquids is less than 25K temperature. 25K temperature. We use the fractional distillation method. The apparatus is almost the same as used in distillation. The only difference is that a fractional column is fitted in between the distillation flask and the condenser. The only difference in apparatus a fractional column is fitted in between the distillation flask and condenser. So a simple fractional column is made up of tube packed with glass blades. Now the example for fractional distillation is a mixture of N-hexane and N-heptane are used to separate by fractional distillation. So total, this is the process of distillation. Now one more separating process which discuss are called crystallization. Crystallization is a separation and purification method which involves the precipitating of solid crystal from its saturated solution on cooling. So basically, this is a method to separate which involves the precipitating of solid crystals from its saturated solution on cooling In this process, the impure sample is dissolved in minimum amount of suitable solvent. So basically, the example or those type of mixture by UV separated or by crystallization, purification of salt, purification of salt from seawater. From seawater by crystallization method. So I hope you understand what is the fractional distillation and what is the crystallization, what is the distillation process. So please download the Scholar Learning app, and if you already download this, then enjoy learning. Thanks for watching this video.